Again, my name is Angie, just in case you forgot. Thank you guys for coming, and let's give you a big hand for being here tonight. And I am having a lot of fun and enjoying doing what I do. In fact, I found a job that I love so much that I never need to work for the rest of my life. My grandma died when she was 95 years old, died broke. She worked all her life until she cannot work anymore, and she died, there's no money to bury her. My mother died when she was 67 years old, died broke. They are not lazy, mind you, they work from morning till dawn.
My mother sold a cow for me to go to Middle East when I was 19 years old.
When I came here in Canada, I have $50 in my pocket.
With three tops and two bottoms.
Who doesn't speak English to start here?
But I am very ambitious. I have no job, but I have a dream. I started all my small businesses.
So I did sales, I sold vacuum, I sold jewelry, I sold Avon, I sold anything and everything. If I can sell my husband, I'll do it too. But I didn't try.
But at the same time, there is something in my heart that I'm not meant to be just enough. I need to be more. And because I know that I've been designed to win and not to be in poverty.
And this is my gift. What's your gift? You need to find your gift. And once you find your gift, come to me. This is what I'm good at, Angie. Once you find that gift of yours, come to me. I will help you develop you and start making money, a lot of money, out of your gifts. I'm not here to change you. I'm just here to develop you for who you are and be the best person that you can be.